like to dispute this fact. We French know the truth. The best food in the world is made in France. The best food in France is made in Paris. And the best food in Paris, some say, is made by chef Auguste Gusteau. Gusteau's restaurant is the toast of Paris. Booked 5 months in advance, and his dazzling ascent to the top of fine French cuisine has made his competitors envious. He is the youngest chef ever to achieve a 5-star rating. Chef Gusteau's cookbook, Anyone Can Cook, climbed to the top of the bestseller list. And not everyone celebrates its success.
Amusing title, Anyone Can Cook. What's even more amusing is that Gusteau actually seems to believe it. I, on the other hand, take cooking seriously. And no, I don't think anyone can do it.
Cheese, and not just any cheese.
guess, and then we'll go.
We don't want to throw this in with the garbage. This is special.
But we're supposed to return to the colony before sundown, or, you know, Dad's
gonna... Neil, there are possibilities unexplored here. We gotta cook this. Now, exactly how we cook this is the real question. Yeah. The key is to keep turning it. Get the smoky flavor nice and even.
That storm's getting closer. Hey, Remy, you think that maybe we shouldn't be so...
Five stars after escaping with you by Francis Stopford.
just lost my family. All my friends. Probably forever.
How do you know?
Well, I... You are an illustration. Why am I talking to you?
You're useless, your family. All your friends. You are lonely.
Yeah, well, you're dead.
But that is no match for wishful thinking. If you focus on what you left behind, you will never be able to see what lies ahead. Now go up and look around.
See how much you know. Which one is the chef?
That guy.
person ever learned. Who is that?
Oh, him? He's nobody.
Not nobody. He has put up the kitchen.
Now he's a plumber or something. He washes dishes or takes out the garbage. He doesn't cook.
He could.
No.
How do you know? What do I always say? Anyone can cook.
Well, yeah, anyone can. That doesn't mean that anyone should.
Well, that is not stopping him. See?
What is he doing? No. No! No, this is terrible! He can't. say?
It was not a customer. It was a critic.
Ego?
Sorry, Eclair.
Eclair? What does she say?
She likes a soup.
Wait, what do you mean, wait? You're the reason I'm in this mess.
Stop talking about your soup.
Thank you.
sucks, but it's, much. Could be worse. There's heat and light and a couch for the TV, so, you know, what's mine is yours.
Are you... is this a dream?
It's the best kind of dream.
Chef, rise and shine.
Get out! One can get-
If this boy changes anything!
not much resemblance.
There's no resemblance at all! He's not Gusto's son. Gusto had no children. And what is the timing of all this? The deadline in the will expires in less than a month! Suddenly some boy arrives with a letter from his recently deceased mother claiming Gusto is his father. Highly suspect!
This is Gusto's?
Yes, yes.
May I?
Well, of course, of course.
But the boy does not know.
She claims she never told him. Oh, Gusto! And asks that I not tell.
Why you? What does she want?
A job. For the boy.
Only a job?
Yes.
Then what are you worried about?
If he works here, you'll be able to keep an eye on him while I do a little digging.
Find out how much of this is real.
I will need you to collect some DNA samples from the boy. Care, baby.
Mark my words. The whole thing is highly suspect. Something.
Relax, he's a garbage boy. I think you can handle him.
What are you doing?
I'm cutting vegetables. I'm cutting vegetables.
No, you waste energy and time. You say cooking is a cute job, eh? Like mommy in the kitchen. When mommy never had to face the dinner rush when the water's come flooding in and every dish is simmering and not assembled at all at the different cooking times, what must arrive on the customer's table at exactly the same time and perfect. Every second counts.
Now,
hey, thank you, by the way.
flavor like the stones. Bread, DNA, snippet, salt, crust, wheat, cuttlefish, tentacle, dog rolls, puree, gooey, duck egg, dried white fungus, and chili licorice sauce. I don't know this recipe, but it's Gusto, so... Lago! We have some few stomachs smoking in here!
The boy could lose his job.
Which means I would too. It's under control, okay?
It's not.
I knew it!
It's my second, fifth time. Monday was my first time.
Really?
But I've taken out the garbage lots of times before
yes,
that.
Yes, yes. Have some more wine. Tell me, Lily, about your interests. Do you like animals?
What animals? What kind?
Oh, the usual. Dogs, cats, horses, guinea pigs. Rats.
I brought you something tonight. Ah! No! Spit that out right now! I have got to teach you about food. Close your eyes. Now, take a bite of this.
No!
Don't just fork it down. Here. And chew it slowly. Only think about the taste. See? Creamy, salty, sweet, and oaky nuttiness. You detect that?
Oh, I'm detecting nuttiness.
Close your eyes. Now taste this. Different thing, right? Sweet, crisp, slight tang on the finish.
Okay.
Now, try them together.
I think there's a little something there. It might be the nuttiness.
See?
It could be the tang.
That's it. Down. And that every great taste will be combined into infinite combinations. Taste that no one has tried yet. Discoveries to be made.
But that was interesting. Most interesting garbage I ever had. Hey,
what are we doing? I don't even know you're alive yet. We've got to go to the colony. Everyone will be thrilled.
Yeah, but...
What?
Thing is, I kind of have to...
What do you have to more than family? What's more important here?
Well, it wouldn't hurt to visit.
Have you ever had a pet, Rats?
No.
Did you work in a lab with rats?
No.
Perhaps you lived in squalor at some point.
Nobody knew.
You know something about rats! You know you do!
You know uno, do, wackadoo. Ratatata. Hey, why do they call it that?
What?
Ratatouille. It's like a stew, right? Why do they call it that? If you're gonna name a food, you should give it a name that sounds delicious. Ratatouille doesn't sound delicious. It sounds like rat and patootie. Rat patootie, which does not sound delicious.
Incredibly, we are all out of wine.
My son has returned!
Thank you.
relationship with the chef.
Oh, I see how it is. You need me to teach you a few kitchen tricks to dazzle the boss and then you blow past me?
Wake up.
You're different. I thought you thought I was different.
Closing, is it?
No.
More financial trouble?
No, it's...
Announced a new line on microwave egg rolls. What? Spit it out.
It's... Come back. It's popular.
I haven't reviewed Goose Stones in years.
No, sir.
I last reviewed Condemned to the Tourist Trade.
Yes, sir.
I said... Stowe has finally found his rightful place in history right alongside another equally famous chef, Monsieur Boyardee.
Touché.
That is where I left it. That was my last word. The last word.
Yes.
Then tell me, Ambrister, how would it be popular?
No.
The DNA matches. The timing works. Everything.
He is Gusto's son.
This can't just happen! The whole thing is a setup! The boy knows!
Look at him up there, pretending to be an idiot. He's toying with my mind like a cat with a ball.
Of something.
String?
Yes, playing dumb, taunting me with that rat.
Rat?
Yes, he's consorting with it, deliberately trying to make me think it's important.
The rat?
Exactly!
Is the rat important?
Of course not. He just wants me to think that it is.
Oh, I see the theatricality of it. Rat appears on the boy's first night. I order him to kill it. And now he wants me to see it everywhere.
Oh, it's here. No, it isn't. It's here. Am I seeing things? Am I crazy? Is there a phantom rat or is there not? But, oh, no. I refuse to be sucked into his little game of...
Should I be concerned about this? About...
Thank you.
worried about the hair sample you gave me. I had to send them back to the lab.
Why?
Because if I'm starving, came back and identified as rodent hair.
I was reminded how fragile it all was. How the world really saw me. And it just kept getting better.
Remy!
Hey, little brother! We were afraid you weren't gonna, you know, show up.
Hey, Remy! How you doing?
You told them? Emil, that's exactly what I said not to do!
But you know these guys, they're my friends. I didn't think you meant them. I'm sorry.
Don't tell me you're sorry. Tell them you're sorry.
Hey, is there a problem over here?
No, there is not. Wait here. It's locked.
Remy, what are you doing in here?
Yeah, okay, Emil shows up with... I said not to. I told him he goes and blabs to... Yeah, it's a disaster. Anyway, they're hungry, the food safe is locked, and I need the key.
They want you to steal food?
Yes. No, it's... No, oh, it's complicated. It's family. They don't have your ideals.
Ideals? If Chef Manson fans had any ideals, you think it'd be hard to barbecue over here? A microwave burrito? Yeah, or toothpick and chicken. Not French as a corn dog. We're inventing new ways to sell out over here. You'll be wanting some ideas by now. I can understand. I'll have to use my imagination. Are you dead?
Shut up! I've got to think. Word's getting out. If I can't keep them quiet, the entire clan's going to be after me with their mouths open. And here it is. Hey, your will.
Of your imagination. You did not know how bad.
the truth. I am Gusto's son. It's in my blood, I guess.
But you weren't aware of the fact until very recently.
No.
And it resulted in your taking ownership of this stone. How did you find out?
Well, some part of me just knew. The Gusto part.
Where do you get your inspiration?
Inspiration has many names. Mine is named Colette.
What?
Something stuck in my teeth. Expected anything of
expects anything from me now is because of you. I haven't been fair to you. You've never failed me, and I should never forget that.
Yes. I know this sounds insane, but... Well, the truth sounds insane sometimes, but that doesn't mean it's not. The truth. And the truth is, I have no talent at all. But this brat, he's the one behind these recipes. He's the cook. The real cook. He's been hiding under my toe. He's been controlling my actions. He's the reason I can cook the food that's exciting everyone. The reason Nico is outside that door. You've been giving me credit for his gift. I know it's a hard thing to believe, but hey, you believed I could cook, right? Look, this works. It's crazy, but it works. We can be the greatest restaurant in Paris, and this rat, this brilliant little chef, can lead us there. What do you say? You with me?
Separate.
condition. Are you sure you want to serve this to Eagle?
Ego thinks it's a joke, but as Linguini explains, Ego's smile disappears. He doesn't react beyond asking an occasional question. And when the story is done, Ego stands, thanks us for the meal, and leaves without another word. The following day,
in many ways, the work of a critic is easy. We risk very little, yet enjoy a position over those who offer up their work and themselves to our judgment. We thrive on negative criticism, which is fun to write and read. But the bitter truth we critics must face is that in the grand scheme of things, the average piece of junk is probably more meaningful than our criticism designating it so. But there are times when a critic truly risks something, and that is in the discovery and defense of the new. The world is often unkind to new talent, new creations. The new needs friends. Last night I experienced something new. An extraordinary meal from a singularly unexpected source. To say that both the meal and its maker have challenged my preconceptions about fine cooking is a gross understatement. They have rocked me to my core. In the past, I have made no secret of my disdain for Chef Gusteau's famous motto, "Anyone can cook." But I realize only now do I truly understand what he meant. Not everyone can become a great artist, but a great artist can come from anywhere. imagine more humble origins than those of the genius now cooking at Gusto's, who is, in this critic's opinion, nothing less than the finest chef in France. I will be returning to Gusto's soon, hungry for more.
It was a great night, the happiest of my life. But the only thing predictable about life is its unpredictability. Well, we had to let Skinner and the health inspector loose. And, of course, they ratted us out. The food didn't matter. Once it got out, there were rats in the kitchen. And the restaurant was closed, and Ego lost his job and his credibility. But don't feel too bad for him. He's doing very well as a small business investor. He seems very happy.
How do you know?
Gotta go. Dinner rush.
Can I interest you in a dessert this evening?